pass the pool, we dey see ya, we get the walk.
Is this what I'm talking about, presidential election? The day they get the flag over the window, we are to have a run election. So in order to show up the support base of the APC, they put the flag over the window, you know, after that they walk out. When the election is coming up again now, there'll be another cleanup. It's a modern activity to show that they are serious about cleanup in the Ogoni land. But it only comes up when we are getting closer to the election. You can't believe me that the state governor, they have never involved me in the planning, in the execution of that. Never. Why? And they say I belong to another political party. But we're talking about governance. We're not talking about party. Ogoni land is a river state. Why should the state government not be involved in the execution of that program? So we believe that you also have access to them to put pressure on them. Let them not protest. You put pressure on them. You are the high commissioner. You've been there. You have access to Mr. President. I don't have access. So you should tell them, Mr. President, this cleanup is getting too political. What is happening? Next year is the election year, political year. Let there be another activity as relates to Ogoni, you know, just to show our support in Ogoni land. That the federal government wants to carry out the Ogoni cleanup. I do not believe. I may be wrong, but with what I've seen on ground, I do not believe that they are sincere about it. I do not believe.